Welcome to the course of Web Development for IoT. In this video, we will learn the basics of HTML. So, in order to proceed further, let us understand what is HTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language that is used to create the web pages. As the name signifies, HTML is a markup language and tags are used here as the markups. So, whatever we write inside the tags, it will be displayed on the web page. In this video, I will tell you how to create your first web page and what are the tags are required to design your first page. For writing the HTML code, we require an IDE. Here, I am using VS Code IDE to write down the HTML codes. In this, you can see on the left hand side, it's Explorer part where you can open up your project, and on the right hand side, you can see the coding part. So, let us start coding your first web page. So the first tag would be document tag. You have to define what document you are going to use it. Next is your HTML tag as you are creating the HTML scripts. And inside this HTML tag, I have to create the body for my page. So I am using a body tag. Now for every page, there is some headers, paragraphs, images, but it is the basic page. So I will be restricting to the headers and to the paragraph styles. So we select the header as H1. As you can see, it supports till H6. So I am selecting H1 and I just give any heading. So I just give it the heading as this is the first heading. After the heading, I just want to make one small paragraph. So I just take the P. P is your paragraph tag in which you can write down any of your paragraph, whatever you want. So in this way, you can create or you can write it down the few lines for your page. Now let us see how to run this. Click on run button. Click on run without debugging. So once you click on this, it will ask you to select the browsers. In my system, I will launch it with the Edge browsers. Here it is. Here you can see the heading and the paragraph. So it is very simple to create your pages. You just need to understand the HTML tags. So let us modify and I will add one more paragraph and see what happens. If I write it one more paragraph. Save it and run it. Here it is. You can see one more line is added in your page. So in this way, you can create your pages by using appropriate HTML tags in your code. I hope now you would be able to create your first page. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get the updates on the coming videos. Thank you so much for watching Online Electro.